Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope you are all doing very well. And today I am going to share you the recipe of chicken lollipop. So let's start. At first I am going to show you how to make the lollipop pieces. First knead a chicken wings. Find the joint and slightly cut and press it. Then cut along the joint so you get two pieces. Now just scrape the meat towards one end. Now push to turn the meat inside out. And now the piece is ready. For the second part, we are following the same process. But there is two bone. Just need to get rid of the thin bone and follow the same process. Then properly clean all the chicken pieces. Here my chicken pieces are ready. Now I am going to marinate the chicken pieces. For marination we need soya sauce, tomato sauce, sweet chili sauce, ready-made red chili paste, egg white, salt, ginger garlic paste and red chili powder. Now I am going to add 2 tablespoons of soya sauce, 2 tablespoons of tomato sauce, 1 tablespoon of sweet chili sauce, 1 tablespoon of ready-made red chili paste, 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 egg white. Salt as per taste. Now mix all together. Then put the chicken pieces into the marination and mix the chicken with the marination. Now cover it and keep it for minimum 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, I am going to add 2 tablespoons of corn flour and 1 tablespoon of all-purpose flour. And mix all together. Now my chicken pieces are ready to fry. Here one important thing, always remember, you have to fry your chicken pieces on low to medium flame for 10 to 12 minutes. After 10 minutes, remove the chicken pieces from the oil. After frying the all chicken pieces, we are going to make another sauce and saute the chicken pieces into the sauce. For making this sauce, we need soya sauce, tomato sauce, sweet chili sauce, ready-made red chili paste, honey, chopped garlic and chopped onion. Add 2 tablespoons of cooking oil, then add chopped garlic and chopped onion. And slightly fry the onion and garlic. Then add 1 tablespoon of soya sauce and 1 tablespoon of tomato sauce. Add little bit of water. Then add 1 tablespoon of sweet chili sauce, 1 tablespoon of ready-made red chili paste and 1 tablespoon of honey. Then put all the fried chicken pieces and saute for 3 to 4 minutes. Here you can also add some chopped green chili or red chili powder if you want more spicy. My chicken lollipops are ready. Here I serve the chicken lollipops and it ready to eat. Thank you friends for watching my video. If you like my video, please give a like and please subscribe my channel.